Welcome to Programming Hunk, and I am Pushpendra.
Hello and welcome. In this tutorial we are discussing continue statement in Java. Continue statement can be used only within some loop like while, do while or for, and it transfers the control to the end of the loop's body. In case of while and do while loops, this causes the loop expression to be evaluated next, and in the case of for loop, this causes the increment, decrement or update to be evaluated before the loop expression. We can also use labeled continue like the labeled break statements. In this example, you can see a simple continue statement which is kept inside if statement, and some condition is kept there. When this condition is fulfilled, statements after this continue statement will not be executed and control will come out from the loop. So all of the statement will skip if a continue is encountered, which appears after this continue statement. This is an example of labeled continue statement. When some label is provided to some loop, then the continue will take the control out from that labeled loop only, and the statements in that loop which appears after the continue statement will not be executed, as you can see here in this example.
Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe and comment.